Libyan border.
And Grand Rapids celebrating their new title as Beer City USA in a very appropriate fashion later today. I'm Nicole DiDonato, live in Easttown, and those details coming up.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. That's a way to start a Thursday, Nicole.
Grand Rapids beat out places like St. Louis, Chicago, even Milwaukee. So yeah, that's the latest we have here in Easttown. Nicole DiDonato, Fox 17 News.
Oh my goodness.
Good.